Racism is an evil infecting countries and societies around the world, a deeply entrenched legacy of colonialism and enslavement. The results are devastating. Opportunities stolen, dignity denied, rights violated, lives taken and lives destroyed. Racism is rife, but it impacts communities differently. The theme of this year's International Day for the Elimination of Racial Discrimination highlights this, focusing on people of African descent, recognition, justice, and development. People of African descent face a unique history of systemic and institutionalized racism and profound challenges today. We must respond to that reality, learning from and building on the tireless advocacy of people of African descent. That includes governments advancing policies and other measures to eliminate racism against people of African descent, and tech firms urgently addressing racial bias in artificial intelligence. On this day, let's commit to work together to build a work of dignity, justice, and equal opportunity for every community, everywhere.